meals you make after drinking 7 pints. Cubanos are basically a fancy ham and cheese sandwich, and it might not be the first thing you think of when you stumble through the front door and walk into your kitchen, but give it a go, because it's pretty good at soaking up the 7 pints of Irish cream liqueur you just had.